Eric, thank you. Time is now 6:21. Here's a great story. A dog named Baby Cakes could help a local animal shelter win $50,000. She's so cute. This little girl is the face of Animal Humane New Mexico right now. Her story actually won the hearts of the Nestle Purina Pet Care Company. Out of all the pets in the country, Baby Cakes came to the shelter. Look at her there, 6 weeks old. She was badly burned from the pads of her feet to the whiskers on her face. Well, now 4 months old, she's healed. She's been adopted. She looks like she's doing great. And the shelter is one of 18 across the country vying for this $50,000 in an online contest.
On July 31st, if we're the top five, we automatically win $11,500 and go on to compete for the $50,000.
All right, well, Animal Humane New Mexico is in sixth place right now. The contest link is on our website, KOAT.com. And as seen on 7, I'm assuming you can go on and vote for her, I would think. Mm-hmm. They're having that online contest. She's adorable.
I love her.
Oh, and to be abused and burned and then adopted, it's a great story.
She is precious. Okay. It is now 6.